welcome to my channel. This is Captain Tony. So I'm at work tonight and my duty is to put the pilot aboard a ship, and the pilot for tonight is shifting a ship from Anchorage to another ship to bunker the ship. So this ship that he's sailing is basically a fuel ship. It fuels other ships, so it's gonna go alongside this ship. Now stay tuned and see. So this ship is the ship that the pilot is on, and he's sailing towards this ship. So he's gonna put this ship beside this ship, and this ship is gonna fuel that ship. So stay tuned. This is what time. You can look at the watch. Yes, it's 5 a.m. in the morning. So this is a fuel ship, basically a gas station on the sea. This is Kingston Harbor, guys. It's getting closer. As you can see, it's getting real closer. Now approaching a ship with another ship, best approach is always slow. Never too fast. At least if you make a mistake and you collide, it's not much of a great collision, you understand? It's, the impact won't be so great. So slowly but surely, you're gonna get there. Men on board both ships. We have a group of guys at the stern of the ship. You probably can't see them right now. And you have a group of the guys at the bow of the ship. You can't really see them. It's the same on this ship. A group of guys at the front of the ship. Right here. There's a group of guys right there at the front. There's a group of guys at the stern. It's the same here. There's a group of guys right here, and there's a group of guys right there. So they are now preparing themselves with the lines so they can attach the boat safely. Stay tuned, guys. And please hit the subscribe button, leave a comment, like, share with your friends and families. It's getting close, as you can see the gap here. The gap here is closing. This is the only ship that's moving. This one is anchored. This one is moving. This one is moving to go alongside this one. see the guys again. See them? And they throw a line. They already throw a line. Look at them. They already throw a line. There's a guy there. Subscribe and leave a comment.